Hi guys, in this video we will discuss about the Nvidia Corporation share. So in previous trading share it was up by more than 2% and now it is coming down from the level of 980. It is in a downtrend, second time taken the rejection at the same level. Before that also it was taken rejection at the level of 980. And again second time taken the rejection. If you see the chart pattern, it is in a higher high chart pattern. This level should be breakout with this bounce back, but it cannot break out above the 980 resistance. So if you see the support level in the downside, the first support could be 840, where previously taken the support. And if break down this level below 840, then next support could be 800. So these are two support. Until break 800, it is technically bullish. And if break above 980, which is major resistance, then in upside it may reach $1,080 to $1,100.